you can connect it to your phone. Yep.